Rock and Roll Hall of Fame's mission is to engage, teach, and inspire through the power of rock and roll. My name is Joe Butler. I'm an education instructor here at the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. We see hundreds of thousands of fans every year walk through our doors and explore our exhibit areas and experience a lot of the great things we have here at the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. We reach so many different walks of life and so many different corners of this earth, different nationalities, different generations, of course, and different backgrounds of people that just love music. And so we have this great opportunity here to constantly teach people why those different corners matter and actually how they all intersect and relate to each other. So at the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, my interaction with the Vaddio equipment is to capture some of our most iconic experiences with our inductees. We host very often our Hall of Fame series where we bring in these icons of rock and roll to sit down on the stage you see behind me and just talk about their lives and share their stories and share things that you don't get inside of a disc cover jacket or in the centerfold of a vinyl album. Here in the Foster Theater, we have great opportunities through the use of the Vaddio equipment and cameras to capture these iconic once-in-a-lifetime experiences sometimes with our Rock and Roll Hall of Fame inductees. We can capture all kinds of different angles and feels. We can see the expression of the inductees telling these personal, important stories, and also the reaction of the fans that are sitting in the audience engaging with their rock and roll icons.
I'm Brett Friedman. I'm the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame's System Integration Technician. The Rock and Roll Hall of Fame's Foster Theater has four RoboSHOT 20 4K cameras. There's one on each sidewall and two in the rear, and a PCC Premier that we use to control them. And whenever we have somebody who's new to the system and is ready to start learning on the cameras, it's pretty straightforward for them.
Vaddio's ability to have this super intuitive control really allows us to focus on the art and the skill of capturing these iconic moments with our inductees.
Here in the Foster Theater, we have quite a bit of other AV equipment installed, and the Vaddio cameras have been a breeze to integrate along with those. So for a camera operator, they're really nice to use because it's one person manning four shots. The most common thing that they would have to adjust during a shoot would be if we need different positions or zoom, and the zoom is always really smooth and fluid, and the focus is quick to adapt to that new shot. Pretty cool and unique that it's made in America. We've had a lot of success and a lot of use with them over the years, and this is not our first set, so it's been good to us. I would definitely recommend the Vaddio system to any venue that was looking to set up a camera system for recording, streaming, or whatever they needed. It's been great, easy to install, easy to maintain, and very reliable for us.